like an astronaut that's scared of heights, with a high.